Morning, ladies and gentle sirs. My name is Kevin Steger. I hope you're having a great day, because I'm having a great day today. And what is happening and what is going on? Well, today is a very special day. I'm in a 3-year relationship already with my girlfriend. So today is our jubileum anniversary. Not only that, like I said in the last vlog, three companies total. The third one is actually going way faster than I thought it would. So I want to buy a new car within 5 months. You probably already know what car I want, because I probably already said it in the title, so it's not a surprise anymore. But I'm not gonna buy this car today, I'm not gonna buy it next month, I'm not gonna buy it the month after that. So it's an expectation that I have that I can buy this car. Today I'm gonna make a test drive, so to see if it is something I really want, because it is of course a lot of money and I want to be sure that I am going to drive this car, because it will not be my only car. I'm not gonna throw away the Seat Ibiza, because a Lamborghini is not a car that you can drive. You got only 2 seats in a Lambo. It's an extra thing. Why? Because the third company I have is also an extra company. I'm just doing that part-time and it's not my core business, so everything that I earn with that company is going to pleasure things or charity or that kind of stuff, because why not? So today's my drive. I'm gonna get dressed, suit up. See you in a bit. So guys, I think we are on the correct spot. It's pretty windy out here, and there is the first we're gonna wait for a car, the Lamborghini, and I'm just gonna wait for the car right now. Yep. We are still currently waiting on the car, and it's exciting.
Yeah. prince. I see you can't resist. Cash flow running and the haters hating on my kids. Riding in the race, looking like I found a dead thief. Riding in my Lamborghini.
Bells.
Oh, this is something else right now. Guys, I really enjoyed testing out the Lamborghini Gallardo V10. Lamborghini Gallardo V10. Pretty awesome car, if I may say so. Yeah, now I'm again in the state of Ibiza. Holy crap. What I'm gonna do right now is enjoying my day. So I'll see you then, guys. Bye.
Bye.